Hey, Yogi.
Most of the work we've done so far has been working to calm him down, working to socialize and desensitize him. I didn't want to stimulate any drives that we want to have to work out, but I wanted to see how he is with the toy.
Good.
And I like to play tug. Uses the quote, he takes it, he carries it. He wins, he carries it. I back up, I teach him to bring. When he brings it to me, he plays some more. You take it away, sometimes they don't want to bring it back. He tries hard, I'll let him get and carry.
Good.
I back up and I tell him to bring. It should be fun to bring it to me because I'm not taking it away and because we're playing.
Good.
When I want him to let it go, I'll make him sit. And I'll hold a little tension until he drops it. And then off. It's fine. Off.
Attaboy, take it.
Good. This is a very controlled game. For adults only. Don't do it with the two dogs or more than one dog at a time. Bring him.
Good.
My rules.